Hey Tylers, what's up? Welcome back to a brand new Tyler video. Let's get it, bro. Today, we're gonna be reviewing Hockey's Minis. They're in the bag of 25 singles, and yeah, we're gonna be reviewing them. I didn't get the singles bag. I got this at Walmart for only $1, so we're gonna see if it tastes like $1. And it's worth the money. Oh, it says new look, same taste. Bruh. I've never tried Hockey before, so that's gonna be interesting. Okay. Oh, that smells good. That tastes actually pretty good. Okay. I tasted some plastic, which is not tiny. They're so tiny. Look at them. I don't know if you guys can tell, but they're so tiny. Here we go. Those are good. Worth your money. Worth 10 out of 10. Now, those of you who do not know, I have this really cool light-up keyboard, which you'll probably see. And then I'm going to unplug it real quick, guys. I'm going to show you something else. So, obviously, I got the Bugo Gold light-up keyboard. That's what I've been using for, like, my gaming videos. But I haven't been filming. And I've been using, like, the PC. Not, God, the PC. PlayStation remote, and yeah. But I'm about to plug this in. This is about to be really cool. I don't know if these are solid or not. But because, right now, seizure warning. This mouse may give people seizures. But look. It's like a really cool mouse. Okay, guys, I'm gonna blur that out, but yeah. It's a really cool mouse, and yeah. It lights up. Right now, it's doing like flashing lights. Does that show me they're not flashing? Right now, they're not flashing. Okay, that's flashing, so yeah. That's that, and I'll see you all next time, and shout out to Bugha. And yeah, peace.